South Korea's producer prices edged up for the seventh consecutive month in May, adding to inflation pressures. The Bank of Korea said Tuesday that its producer price index last month stood at 108.5, up 0.4% from April. The rise was mainly due to higher prices of industrial goods led by global oil and raw material prices. The central bank said producer prices are likely to show an upward trend throughout July as well, as prices of oil and raw materials are still rising.